So this is a Mitsubishi Pajero car. It's the owner of this car is my senior colleague, associate professor, Dr. Zems. So this is a very good, nice car. Mitsubishi Pajero Sport. So actually, this is not my job to introduce the car, but I want to introduce something amazing, surprising, as we are working with plants. So sometimes the power of the plants, especially the weeds, they have some special power to grow somewhere which is not usual, unusual places, not suitable places they can grow. So just I want to show that here. So you can see this is the way how the plants is growing. So this is the back side of the car, the back wheel. This is back wheel and this is the front wheel. So back side of the wheel, this is we usually call the back bumper or something like that. So you can see how the plants is growing here. So this is a Euphorbia hirta. It's a common weeds and we can say the invasive weeds. So maybe somehow the seed has inserted into this very small space here. And the plant has grown very nicely. As for a few days, this is the rainy season here. So every day is raining here. So when the car is, the wheel is moving, so there have the water inserting inside, going inside, and from here the plants is getting the minimum the moisture, the water from there, and it's growing very nicely. You can see the Euphorbia hirta is already in the flowering stage. So it's a very amazing power of the weeds. So you can imagine how a plants can grow in such a place. Is not a suitable place to grow any types of plants, but the weed is growing. So this is the one major thing of the weed's life. Actually, this is, I'm sure that this is not very old, but in case of plants, they have the power on a special power. When they get any types of stress, so usually they skip the vegetative growth and very quickly they can move to reproductive growth. And this has happened here. So this is very small plant, but already in the flowering stage. Usually the weeds, they are very quick in flowering, but it's much quicker when they get any stress. So this was my objective today, so aim today to show the plants, the special power, the weeds, this types of, from the Euphorbia family, Euphorbia hirta, and how it is growing in the backside, a small pole, how a car can grow. So this is our Faculty of Sustainable Agriculture. This is our auditorium. This is our faculty building. So just I'm working here. So this is my objective today, to show that type of plants. So this is our field here. So we usually grow different types of plants. This is here, there are some experimental plots. So this plot is for the, what is called the herbs and spices plants is there. Okay, so this was an amazing thing to me, surprising thing to me. This is not new. Several times I have found some other plants, they are growing in a place which is not usual place or normal place, but the weeds, as they are trying to grow. So for this is very difficult, that we cannot remove the weeds very quickly, or this is very difficult to a place to make it weed free because of this amazing power. So that's all from me. Maybe some of you, we can see sometimes the weeds is growing in some places, is very unusual like that. So you can compare that time. Okay, thank you, everyone. Thank you so much.